Hello, everybody in my class. I'm Anne, and I wanted to write a post about this conversation that I had with Coco, like on Skype, about just, working on charcoal. And it was really helpful to have her be there on video to like tell me exactly what to do. It was with this photo, this piece of this woman that I did for a couple modules ago. So this is what I've done to correct her. Like she used to look different. I reworked it. And so I'll post a picture of the before and after. But so I just wanted to use video to show you guys kind of what she showed me. I got the chamois, which is real cheap, and it's just this like suede cloth thing. And so I basically had gone way too dark on a lot of the lines on her face. And so what Coco had me do was just rub, just like real smooth, just rub the whole drawing down, just rub it all down. And so once I had that, just took away a lot of the harshness and gave it a more even tone. And then once I did that, I was able to go in and take out with my kneaded eraser. You can just form your kneaded eraser into kind of a little point here, after you work with it a little bit, and then you're able to go in and take out value. And so I ended up erasing like more with more pressure, like with a not kneaded eraser, a lot of the areas that were really, really rough because I had been pressing too hard with the charcoal on this bristle, so it's just getting really dug in here. And there are some spots where it can't really come out of the bristle. But so what I learned is it's best to, maybe you can start off a drawing, possibly with just putting, a really light layer of just of charcoal down. And then you can use the chamois thing to just like rub. See, I'm not sure about bristle, like it seems like it always keeps some of this texture here, but so then you have this nice value, and then you're able to, go in darker and also take away tone as well. So I just thought it was really eye-opening to like to be less hard with the charcoal, and to use that chamois thing, because that just really keeps the value much more even. And if you look at my original picture, it's just a lot more even in this. So I just wanted to share that technique because it was just really helpful to see it via video. So yeah, enjoy. Buy a chamois because they're really, really very, very good.